Here I'm using the same approach, using this float. Okay, and then just from down up. Make sure the ground going in. Usually it's nice to have to float, and you can change them in the middle. So now I'm going to remove the excess. 45 degrees. Places that it's difficult to access, use a small float. Okay, we finish another section and we're doing the same thing with the sponge. The same approach with the sponge now. Okay, take this sponge, circle motion. Let's try to remove first the excess of the grout. This one is dirty already. I put it in the bucket. Second one is here. Same approach. See how dirty it is? It's a messy work, but you're doing it once, that's it. And it's very important, it's going to look nice, because if it doesn't look nice, all your job, all your work, it's worthless. Finishing them, I'm going to actually clean them now. Very fast because it's a rapid set. So if you don't working fast, it's going to dry very quickly and then you're going to have a nightmare. If you think it's finished, you really put yourself in illusion, because there are still a lot of grout on the surface of this mosaic, but it will be sure in a couple of minutes and then I'm going to clean it again. So here is the next segment I want to put. You see, I'm going segment by segment. I cannot finish everything in one shot. That's impossible because it's rapid setting. You have to go segment by segment. I'm going to continue using this grout. It's really going to dry very soon. And we want to use it as fast as much as we can. Okay, so
I'm going here and I'm forcing it inside. I don't care with the mess. Because the mess will be cleaned by the sponge, remember. Most important is to put it, to insert it, push it in the spaces.
I use more. Okay, so this is the
other area.
We need to use power to press it in. What is this hand? See, that's the last part, that's the last part. Okay, we finish it and we're going to use now the sponge, but before we're going to clean with it floor any grout we can remove. It's going to be good. Otherwise we're going to have a mess. Okay, I remove most of it and I'm going to use the sponges. Okay, so here, the other one, and the sponge. Mm-hmm. We need to clean everything here. It's already A's here from some of the gravel there. It's always going to be A's, like until you remove all the gravel from the backsplash. So you can see already A's here. It's difficult to see because of the light, but it's already A's here. What I'm doing here, I'm taking the sponge, move it one way, and then flip it and move it back. And this sponge is already dead. Use another new sponge, move it here, flip it, and again, it's dead. That's the third one. Move it here, and then flip it, and again, Let's guarantee that all the grout on the mosaic will be clean.